At noon, North Charleston police say a man has been arrested for a burglary at a car dealership. The incident happened yesterday morning. Police say 49-year-old Mark Kiefer is charged with second-degree burglary of a business. Kiefer was reportedly found hiding behind a set of tires.